Good news in the Natty. Yesterday afternoon, Tyler Eifert practicing for the first time this season. Eifert recovering from an ankle injury he suffered in the Pro Bowl. Tyler's saying he's not sure yet if he'll be ready to play this Sunday when the Bengals take on the Broncos.